Ashok Kumar uses a mixture of two different types of clay and cow dung as the base for making diye. Sitting on the floor, Ashok and his nephew work together on a potter's wheel to quickly turn a large chunk of wet clay into hundreds of small lamps. Each one is quickly shaped upward by hand, pinched in to create the bowl, and then cut off at the base with wire. It's a rhythm they sustain until there's just enough clay left to shape one more. Piece by piece, they lay the lamps out to air dry. Once they're completely dry, Ashok fires the diye in large wood-burning kilns,